ra 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 ilwa, oh ra ilwa, oh ra ilwa. It's just an amazing sound. It sounds like being covered in waves, you know.
Renda maloa, ay kurenda mal. Jese kalabungo, renda maloa, ay kurenda mal. Jese kalabungo, renda maloa, ay.
In my hand, I have a Kayamba, which is a percussion instrument from the East African coast. It is made out of reed and wood, like driftwood. And inside they would put seeds. We call them green grams in Kenya. I think here they call them lentils or mung beans, yeah. And mixed with a little bit of sand. I found out that they are very spiritual, these instruments. I've seen them being used to exorcise bad spirits from mostly the women. I don't know why, but I've seen it happen before. They play the kayambas to them until they get into a trance. And then after a while, they get healed, you know. They get calm and then, you know, it goes. This is pretty unique, I must say. It's like spilling water or waves from the ocean.